not enough to study about Holocaust, about Jewish history, about the world history, only in school. We believe that the most important is to come to see where it's happened.
What you are doing here, when you come on this trip, whether it's the March of the Living or the 70th anniversary of the liberation of Auschwitz, is you are making a statement. And the most important people to hear that statement, besides the world, are the survivors.